You won't believe what was hidden inside this airship. Longer than three city blocks, it had everything 100 Navy sailors needed to remain in the sky for up to a week at a time. Sleeping quarters, restrooms, galleys, workshops, even a mess hall. This was the USS Macon, a giant Navy warship and the world's first flying aircraft carrier, armed with its own fighter aircraft for defense. They could be launched mid-air straight from a hangar inside the ship using a trapeze system. When the Macon was in danger, the fighters would deploy to form a ring of defense, and they could scout for hundreds of miles hunting down the enemy. The Macon also had machine gunners stationed all around, ready to fire on anything that came too close. You might think an airship would be easy to shoot down, but the Macon wasn't some flimsy blimp. It was built with a solid frame and helium cells that didn't explode or deflate under pressure. Even if it took damage, it could still keep flying. Back in the 1930s, the US built two massive flying carriers, and they had plans for a whole fleet of them. Find out what happened to these giants. Watch the full story on the Muster Channel.